In the end, smoking marijuana to blow your mind is like throwing sand in a delicate machine and hoping nothing goes wrong.